It's very tunnel, you know, it's just like we're going down a tunnel, and you don't actually worry too much about lumps and bumps because you can't necessarily see them until too late, so just keep your eye right ahead. I wouldn't be surprised if I had you went faster through some of those wooden areas. Still hard work up the hills though, and still cramping up.
How much of a break have you got now?
Probably about an hour and a half.
An hour and a half, then you're going to be on again.
Yeah.
And then for how long are you on for?
That'll be my last lap, hopefully.
That'll be your last lap.
I'm not sure what time it is. I'll have to squeeze one in before 12.
Sugar on the mistletoe, but now you turn the lights down low. I'm beginning to see the light.
of climb. I'm going to go up the mountain.
So ladies and gentlemen, that's your top three in the 24-hour solo. Craig Bowles, Ian Payne, and the 2008 champion, James Weasley, on Iron Horse Extreme.
In each culture, it's a little bit of an adaptation, but I think to the extent that it's possible, we'll try to keep the same format. This is really working well. And I've raced in 70 of these races now, more than 70, and so this arrangement is kind of a refinement of everything that I've seen in all those other races.
You know what works, and you pulled it all together for the 2012 event.
Yeah, that's the idea, and that seems like what's going on.
Will you be back again next year?
Oh, yeah, I won't miss this.
Same course?
Well, we'll change it around a little bit, but it'll be the same basic idea, yeah.
Thank you all for coming. I hope you had a good time. We will be back here next year. Thanks very much.
Protein supplement.
Have you answered?
I think so. It's been a hard event. Brilliant course, though. Really, really good. Really enjoyed it.